Trenerton Glyshop hard knocking 6-year-old. 26 lifetime starts. He's won 10 of them.
Yeah, he comes out of the Shakertown over Kima, which is an annual prep for this race. He ran second in that race. Perfect trip inside around the turn and then angled out to the straight. Now, he didn't win, but he was a very solid second. The problem with him is his post today. With the 9 posts going 5 furlongs, there's so many fast horses inside of him. Unless he clears the field or takes back, which neither is his style, really, he could end up getting a 4, 5, even 6 wide trip. So it's up to his jock, Fernando de la Cruz, to figure out how to save enough ground to be no more than 3 wide going in that turn. Tricky post for Bucaro.
7-2, Bucaro. How about number 1, Delectation, in that inside post position?
Yeah, an interesting story. I'll try to speed through it pretty quick here. Trainer Wesley Ward has spoken Spanish to the horse's former jockey, Edwin de Broza, in Germany, believe it or not. Said the horse should be better sprinting, but he's expecting him to break slowly.
Larry Combs with a live call.
They're off, and it's Leighton Revenge who sent down in there to take the lead. Riser Away running in second. Restless Redford came out third, and then the favorite Vision Perfect, who's fourth just in behind that trio. And settling into stride going into the turn, Bucaro was next, and Will Call on the far outside, Sonic Boom. Hit Perfect is now for the inside, and Delectation is to put back in the field with Risky Magician. So they make their way into the turn, 21.92 is the quarter. Leighton Revenge on the outside, Riser, the two of them. Matching strides on the lead. Restless Rappler cuts the corner. Vision Perfect now swings up on the outside and begins to move up, bumping with Bucaro there as they come into the final furlong. Bucaro and Vision Perfect try to come again. Leighton Revenge and Riser now for the outside. Hit Perfect is closing to an opening with a rush between horses, and Will Call is there on the far outside. Here comes Kent Perfect at the rail. Will Call on the outside, then Bucaro. Will Call, Kent Perfect, and
Bucaro and Delectation at 56.68 seconds.